How did you become the victim in this situation?